we'll see what's inside this this LG disc player thing here. Oh, man, something's inside it. Looks like this thing does about everything. Yeah, there's something loose inside there. So looks like the main way to get this part is right through the bottom here. There's a couple screws missing too, so I wonder if that's got anything to do with it. I reckon it does. So it looks like somebody might have had the front of this off already trying to fix it. But anyway, we'll go ahead and take it apart and see what's in it. Right there, locking the I'm trying to pull that thing out. Nothing, just some computer chips, nothing crazy to see inside anyway. Here, you got some speakers and some sound boxes. Right, that's where the speakers went in. And pretty simple operation. Plate here, here's your main player. Like any disc player, nothing too fancy here. All right, that's about it. Thanks for watching.